Chevrolet against Dodge here towards the end. We'll see if the old silver bullet can pull her out. AJ's been campaigning this tractor for quite a few years. This is the last truck in the 8000 open.